MrBeast is one of the biggest creators on YouTube and dominates the platform with his engaging and entertaining videos. Every second of screen time is taken up by text, images, interesting music, and explosions. And the whole edit of one video is a work of art. Seriously, look at the timeline for his Squid Game video. It's insane. Now, whilst we don't all have the editing skills like MrBeast and his team do, there are some quick and easy editing styles that we can take away from his videos to make our own content more engaging. And one of the best things that we can add are subtitles. Jimmy uses subtitles and text in all of his videos and is known for his signature MrBeast style font. So let's start with that. After a quick Google search, I was able to find the font Komika Axis, which is similar to the font style MrBeast uses on dafont.com, which is free to download for personal use. And everything that I've mentioned in this video will be linked in the description. Open up the zip folder and import the file into your choice of editor. For me, that is VEED. So I'll click on the font drop-down menu and click upload custom font and then upload the file from here. Now I can upload my video by clicking add media. Once the upload has finished, we can add the subtitles. Don't worry, we don't have to write them out word by word. VEED has a built-in AI-powered automatic subtitle generator to save us the time. Head over to the subtitles tab on the left and click auto subtitles. Select the language that is being spoken in the video and then click create subtitles. Now the AI will automatically generate the subtitles for this video. You could even watch a couple of MrBeast shorts whilst you wait. Once the AI has generated the subtitles, you may notice some orange highlighted words. This is the AI telling us that it isn't 100% sure of the word it has detected. This could be due to bad audio or bad pronunciation. This saves us a lot of time manually spell checking the entire video, and you can easily edit these words by deleting it and typing out the correct word or spelling. Now, you're probably thinking, these don't look like MrBeast subtitles. And you're right. But now we're at the fun part where we can customize them to make them look like MrBeast subtitles. Head to the Styles tab and change the font to the one we just uploaded, Komika Axis. Jimmy usually has the subtitles in a larger size, so let's also change the size of ours too, using the drop-down menu. MrBeast is also known for highlighting certain words in red or green to make them stand out and draw the viewer's attention. So to do this, in the subtitles window, highlight the word and hover your mouse over it until you see the paint bucket button. Click this and then select either red or green. Great, now our subtitles look more like MrBeast, but now we need to animate them like his. To do this, click on the animation button and select impact. This animates the subtitles word by word, just like MrBeast's animation style. And now if I play this back, we can see that it looks even more like the iconic MrBeast text. One last thing we can do to make the subtitles stand out is add a shadow behind the words. This gives that MrBeast black stroke around the words to make them easier to read. Now that I'm happy with my MrBeast style subtitles, I can click the done button to export it. I also need to make sure that the burn subtitles button is toggled so that the subtitles are hard coded into the video. Then click export and wait for VEED to render it out, and when it has, you can download it. And that's how to create subtitles like MrBeast. If you want us to cover the style of a different creator, let us know in the comments. And if you want to learn how to increase your video views like MrBeast, click this video here. I hope you found this helpful, and I'll see you next time.